The town of Sunderland has been awarded $195,000 to design a shared use path that will connect with Amherst. The proposed 10-foot wide trail would begin at the Waitley Park and Ride along Route 116 in South Deerfield, go through Sunderland, and end just south of Meadow Street in Amherst. Right now, they're just beginning the design phase, so it will be some time before a mixed path is up and running there.